1, scene 1.
Deny integrity! Deceived in that which seemed so.
Be it forbid, my lord.
Abide upon it, thou art not honest. Or, if thou inclinest that way, thou art a coward, which hoaxes his honesty behind, restraining from course required. Ye were cordial!
Sir, my lord, I could do this.
But I cannot believe this craft to be in my dread mistress, so sovereignly being honorable. I have loved thee!
Take that thy question and go rot.
Insulators. The danger is gone, but the price is the mind and the spirit.
I pray you, tell me if this be the lady of the house, for I never saw her. I would be loath to cast away my speech, for besides that it is excellently well penned, I have taken great pains to con it. Good beauties, let me sustain no scorn. I am very comfortable, even to the least sinister usage. Whence came you, sir?
I can say little more than I have studied, and that question is out of my part. Good gentle one, give me modest assurance, if you be the lady of the house, that I may proceed in my speech.
Oh, are you a comedian?
No! And yet, by the very fangs of malice, I swear I am not that I play. Are you the lady of the house?
Believe it, sir, I have seen him in Britain. He was then of a crescent note, expected to prove so worthy as since he hath been allowed the name of, but I could have then looked on him without the help of admiration.
You speak of him when he was less furnished than now. He is with that which makes him both without and within.
Is there no way for men to be, but women must be half workers? We are all bastards, and that most venerable man which I did call my father was I not know where when I was dead. Some coiner with his tools made me a counterfeit. Yet my mother seemed the Diane of that time. So doth my wife the non-pariah of this. Oh, vengeance. Vengeance!
Madame Talbot, it's Jacqueline Tanguay here. I'll be arriving tomorrow.